Today you are you that is truer than true. There's no one alive who's more youer than you. I think that's a Dr Seuss quote. There's no one alive who's more youer than you. There's an old statement. You need to be yourself because everybody else is taken. Isn't it the truth? There's no one alive more youer than you. I think that's fantastic. Hello. And welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. There's no one alive more youer than you, which means you need to do what you need to do. Wow, I made up some rhyme just like that. I could get in some rap. What do you think about that? It's true, isn't it? There are things that you were born to do that you feel in your heart you should be doing. And you may not have accomplished that yet. You may still be struggling to figure out exactly what that is. Moving forward, as long as you're moving forward. Only you can do this. Do you know that? There are things that you were born to do that we don't want to do or just weren't created to do, but you were. You can do some amazing things. You are incredible. Everybody knows something that you don't. Everybody's good at something that you're not, which means that you are good at some things other people aren't. Think about that. You look at other people and say, wow, they're really good at this. Well, they look at you and think you're really good at that, whatever that is. Because there's no one alive more youer than you. And that is true for you to do what you do. I'm into it now, aren't I? I've gone completely crackers with this you and boo thing all the time. But it's true, isn't it? I'm into true rhyming with you now. So there we are. It's true. I'm doing this speed thing. Well, good for you, Keith. You don't want to do it. But I do. I do want to do it. And there's some things that you need to. It doesn't have to be speed. It doesn't have to be learning a language or a guitar or succeeding in your job or raising a family. Who knows what it is that you want to do with your life or what it is that you're going to do. But don't put yourself down. There's no one like you on the planet. You are unique, capable, powerful, perfect. You were born perfect, created perfect. You've had some stuff put into you over the years. You need to shake that up, move forward, plug into some motivational books, plug into speed, plug into podcasts. For me, other people, who are you, wherever you want. Change yourself back to the you that you are, and you'll be youer than you. And you, the youer than you, can do it. You can do it. Enough yous and yous. I can't take any more. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.